Sometimes the data you get directly from an API isn't organized in a way that is conducive for the type of analysis or visualization that you want, and it can be useful to pivot your table. Pivoting a table doesn't change the data, but rather allows you to organize and summarize the data in a different way by turning columns into rows or rows into columns. For example, survey data often comes organized with a question column, which contains the questions asked, an answer column, which contains the respondent's answer to the question, and lastly, some sort of response ID to differentiate one respondent from another. With the data laid out this way, you cannot easily compare the answers of a single user because every answer to a question exists on different rows. By using Magic ETL, or MySQL data flows, you can pivot the table to turn the rows of questions into their own columns. Let's pivot this table of survey data to avoid creating multiple beast modes later on in the card. Now, instead of one column that contains the questions, there is a separate column for each question. Contained within each of these columns are the answers given. Reorganizing the data in this way outputs one row for each respondent and allows you to easily analyze the responses of each question for each individual.